License plates can tell you a lot about a person, but a new proposal at the state capitol could help police know if a driver has intellectual or developmental disabilities.
News Channel 5's Kelsey Gibbs talked with one advocacy group about what this could mean for the disabled community.
It is a coalition of individuals and organizations that have come together to look at folks with disabilities being out and about.
The Tennessee Disability Coalition has been helping people with intellectual and developmental disabilities for 30 years.
And helping people to live lives of independence and interdependence like the rest of the folks in the world.
Assistant Executive Director Donna DeStefano says besides helping people live independent lives, her job is to keep an eye on legislation that could affect their lives.
It is a bill that would enable somebody to apply, should they want to, for a special designation on a license plate.
DeStefano is talking about a bill proposed by State Representative Brandon Ogles. The bill would allow people with disabilities and medical conditions to apply for a license plate, which would have special letters or numbers to inform police during a traffic stop this person has a condition.
We got a few calls or emails, and some folks were very concerned.
The bill doesn't say this would be a requirement, and the Tennessee Disability Coalition hasn't taken a stance for or against it. But DeStefano did say people were initially worried what would happen if they applied.
That designating, even though it's initials on a license plate, would still, eventually people would know what that means.
If anything, DeStefano says with or without this bill, there needs to be more training between police and those with disabilities. Kelsey Gibbs, News Channel 5.